Hello, Buzzergals. My name is Otzi, and welcome back to Oxygen Not Included, where, from the looks of it, we have overcome the energy crisis that we tried to fix in the episode before last. And then last time, we were mainly working here on top, extending our solar battery. Working a bit on this side, also putting in place more bunker doors so we can extend in this direction. Then let's also start working on the placements of the Robo Mino. We need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 gap. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That means we will have this here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then the airflow tile below. The drywall. And we will break these ladders. Power up to here. Not sure. Three. Yeah. Three more bunker doors. That's probably what we can hook up to this this power wire here without overloading it, and then we will have to provide more power here from this side. Got something new out of the printer, and it is copper. That's good. Then we do not need to refine copper. Ooh, and it looks we have completed our complete steel order. So that might be the reason why we're down to 90 kilograms. And let's see, we got here rocky asteroid, and then here we have a layer with 4 that we can explore. And let's have a look at our wolf farm. Yep. That is actually a farm. So if we can put in more wolves, all the better. I think we can dig a bit more in this direction. And then maybe also you if they would complete the wiring on this side, that would be great. But apparently they need lead, and lead is all the way down there, so it's probably a supply problem. Get things from the other end of the world. But we're getting more steel. How are we looking oxygen wise? Yeah, here down below, not so great. That's probably because we have shut down this system over here to save energy. But it's still okay, I would say. It's okay. Grab you. How is our Dracolid form looking? Yeah, we have quite a few glossy ones. That's the one that are really useful to us, because I do not intend to have plastic production. So then here we will break the metal. Okay. Can have one more bunk door here. Yeah, that would be great. Also demolish this and these windows. Yeah, glass. I think in the past they were made out of steel. Okay, so they cannot reach the bottom row there. Three down is all they managed to do. We can do the ones up here. And then of course the ones behind the ladder. Not the ladder itself. Let's just continue the things we do up here. While we are having a look around. Yeah, steam turbines working nicely, half efficiency. No currently we do have a bit of iron sitting in here that's being cooled down. A really small amount of iron at a relative warm temperature, but it will get down. And iron already reaches down to here, and the way it is set up, duplicants should be able to pick up iron from here. And of course, once the belt is full, the iron will just sit down in in the pool. Then have a look-see. Okay, a satellite. Can't remember what that entails. Picked up all the coal here. Steel for bunker doors, but probably we should place it on the right location. Would be helpful. And let's see. Pufflet X, yes. We do have kind of a farm for them. So let's put them in here. Should help a bit with slime production. Okay. And let's drop them out so they can hatch. Okay. construct the bottle emptier. Probably because this door is just too slow opening and closing. So let's try if we can speed this up. It is powered, or it is not powered. Be part of the problem. But it is hooked up to the automation wire. So the automation wire tells the door open and close, but because there is no power, it does it really slowly. And this in turn means asteroids can come in here and damage the robot. Side. Problem is here. We built the wire out of lead, and the lead is not that heat resistant. So well, eventually it will melt when the hot regolith is sitting here on top. So. Long story short, this will not work. We need to do it with iron. Same thing over here. Down here, lead is okay. But up above, we actually need to do it in iron. Do we even need steel? No. Here, this seems to work, and it's made out of iron. So, iron it is. Speaking of iron, how are we doing down here? we have iron lying around. Can even say we want to have iron in here. Steel. So let's have this robo miner here first. Up here I said only 3 doors. And then of course here on this side Let's try this again. First on this side, because here we already have the solar panels. Can I do another one? Yep, so let's do one here on this side, just to protect this solar panels here on that side. Nice. And then let's place this one in. Here. Alright, so that should conclude the power and the automation. Living planet. Do have new printables? Anything good? Bowl, yes, great. Let's also make sure that have shove wool and wool pop in here. Priority here a bit, and with that we should be good for this episode. Hopefully when the bunker doors open again we will see these set of solar panels coming into action, so join me next time for more oxygen not included. Goodbye.